Instagram model trying to get that perfect angle so you can get tons of followers? You could just buy a selfie stick, but that doesn't give you that long, faraway shot to make sure your outfit is in the shot. Just duct tape your phone, set the camera on a timer, and go get them likes. Acquire that bread, brother.
A lot of people think life hacks are easy, but you don't know the dark side of life hacks. The cleanup. A simple trick to keeping your hands clean is using baby powder. Now, if only we can make roasting life hacks easier. This is too hard. Can I take a break?
No.
After my brother fills people's yards with Orbeez, like, you know, every normal citizen, they typically have some spares. So the only logical thing to do is to eat them. Now, you might be wondering if these are edible, but here in America, we have a saying. If you can fry it, you can eat it. I stand by that. The Orbeez sound like they're screaming, but don't worry. They're not alive. Right? Orbeez don't have souls?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Do you have a soul?
Yeah, sure.
Cool.
Very cool?
No, just cool.
Look at that floppy belt. Dude, I actually, no joke, hate when that happens. Why is there no better system?
We get it. You're vegan and your belt doesn't fit anymore. Editor, please give this guy an award or something.
What's he gonna do to resolve this? Is he gonna zip tie it?
Oh, yep, I get it.
I guess just zip tie your belt down? I would cut the ends of it off though.
Nah, that's for jabbing people. Like, what if a girl walks up to you and be like, yo, you're famous. Now those things will just jab it right in the thyroid.
This next hack teaches us about trial and error. Sometimes you're doing good and erasing things with oranges, and sometimes you're smashing chips on the floor with a wad of duct tape. Not every hack is useful, but at least you tried. And I think this should get the Mr. Period Beast at least you tried stamp of approval. That stamp kinda hurt.
Do you just have 10,000 Orbeez laying around from, when you put 100 million Orbeez in your friend's backyard?
Technically, yes, we still do.
We do. I was just curious that they do. His Band-Aid fell off.
Oh, gross.
So the hack is you don't want your Band-Aid to fall off.
Oh, they do this in restaurants. Like if you cut your finger in a restaurant, they have this thing you slide over and it does look like a balloon.
They don't want you getting red finger juice on your food.
But I like finger juice. It adds to the flavor.
So I'm guessing this guy plays Fortnite, in between filming these hacks. Which means he plays a lot of Fortnite. So it's obviously causing some cramps. To solve this, just take a few scoops of George Washington Oats? No, those must be Benjamin Franklin flakes. I mean, look at them. Whoever it is, just heat it up a bit and apply it directly to your aching bad boys. And get back in the game. EA.
We want your money. Did you know that I was a competitive archery shooter?
I did. You bring it up a lot.
It's the only thing I can be proud of.
But you can also be proud of your Minecraft world.
It was pretty dope. I had like 4 diamonds. It's so satisfying watching that thing go through there. Since I'm a competitive archery shooter, I can tell you this is, in fact, how you shoot bow and arrow.
Oh, wow. Look, there's text on the bottom that says, do not do that. You will get in trouble and you will screw up your life.
That's my dude.
No.
How dare they? Oh!
We should get a little bow and arrow. Oh, I saw it on a Mr. Beast Live Act channel. If there's one thing we know about this guy, it's that he hates balloons. That's right. When he was in a coma, I handed him a Get Well Soon balloon and he didn't even grab it. He just sat there idle. I don't know if you know this, but balloons are actually really indestructible.
We brought it up in the last video, but we wanted to make sure everybody knew.
So, is our atmosphere like a balloon? Because, like, the Earth is surrounded by that, and air can't leak out. Is that essentially, the ozone layer? Is it just a balloon?
No, our atmosphere is more like a bubble. Kind of like Bitcoin. Look at that.
Wait, is it going in?
Yeah, it's going in. Wow. Everything I know is a lie now.
This is a serious one, boys. Your mom told you if you don't get an A on that test tomorrow, you can't play any more Fortnite. But you don't have time to study because the boys, they want to drop Tilted. Just print out all the answers and glue them to a Band-Aid. It's like Jesus said, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying. I think Jesus was a thug.
Are you struggling with life without a trash can?
Look at a little Pikachu back there.
Pikachu's cute.
He's not trash. What's he doing in the trash? I guess it's because they know Eevee is the better Pokemon.
Actually, his body's missing. They probably just ate him and just the head just doesn't taste good. I mean, do you eat the head of a chicken?
That's a good point. So I guess this is a life hack for people who just don't want a trash can?
Nah, this is what non-PewDiePie supporters do. PewDiePie supporters use trash cans. Non-PewDiePie supporters don't know how they work. They're too busy getting mad at PewDiePie.
Preparing for your studying can be so hard. So if you mess up highlighting, it can be super frustrating. But don't drop out of college just yet, because if you do, you might be doomed to a life of reacting to life hacks. And trust me, you don't want that. Okay, pause. This gets the Mr. Beast Useful Hack stamp of approval, because this is epic.
Want to smell extra good to, you know, impress your Fortnite girlfriend? Well, if you need a fast solution before you have to drop from that battle bus, here you go.
Ooh, I bet if he still has that Band-Aid on and that orange got in that Band-Aid, ooh, that would hurt. Oh, okay. So this guy has some stanking problems.
So he's just putting an orange under his pit. Yeah, but why is this a life hack? Like, I already do this.
Everyone does this. Who needed to see this? Who's not doing this?
Like, guys, comment down below. Are you not putting an apple, orange, or lemon under your armpits?
I prefer lemon. It really gets in there.
My dentist said I need to brush my teeth more. But it's so hard to keep my toothbrushes organized now that I have one for every tooth. Get it? Because it's called a toothbrush, not a teeth brush.
Boo!
So the way to solve this problem is you obviously use rubber bands as a divider. Now I never have to worry about the toothbrush for my tongue touching the toothbrush for my teeth. Thank you, Kanye. Thank you, Albert Einstein. I very much appreciate it.
Are you like me and want to sip and snack in style?
How about sipping some tea in your hood?
Sipping tea in your hood! Oh my god, I need to download that song.
Oh yeah, they're not using the drill, they're using my favorite, the hot thing.
I kind of want one of those. What if I just jabbed you with that?
That would not be good.
No?
No.
Okay.
Oh wow, look at that. That's so smart. Wait, Nimrod, no, it's not smart.
It is.
Oh, now it's smart.
I'm surprised, you know, he's not using Coke or Pepsi.
Yeah, he has been using a lot of Pepsi and Coke in the last life hacks. It's good to see Dr. Pepper getting some shine now.
Maybe Dr. Pepper is sponsoring them.
They are life hack channels, so they get those lucrative deals. So the soda doesn't touch the cereal.
Yeah, but he's mixing it in his mouth.
Yeah, but
he said this Cinnamon Toast Crunch doesn't have enough sugar. Let me get more sugar.
Look, I grew up on drinking sugar drinks and eating sugar food for breakfast, and I turned out semi-okay.
Winter is wrapping up, and it's time to hang that jacket up till next year. But before you do that, leave your own presents in your jacket. Surprise yourself with your own stuff.
You don't need no Santa.
Is he putting all his pennies? Or he's getting a bunch of quarters to go buy a car with quarters, right?
Yes. And then the Jell-O for later for a snack. Gotta have the Jell-O pudding. Oh, so this is like, I do this to myself. Sometimes I leave myself little gifts around the house so I can find them later. So he left some gifts in his coat, so when he puts his coat on later, he's like, I got some money to buy a car, and I got some Jell-O pudding to eat while I'm buying the car.
Still waiting on puberty, so you're practicing? Well, through science, it has been proving that shaving a carrot is almost the same texture as your face.
I don't think this is the best way to shave, just hacking into a carrot.
It's good practice.
I wonder how whipped cream on a carrot would taste.
I wonder how a carrot would taste.
These guys shave a lot of vegetables and fruit.
Didn't we shave a watermelon? And a potato?
Yeah. You gotta make sure all your food is clean shaven before it goes on its date, of course.
That's what I hate though, when I shave my vegetables and then you get stuck in the, you know, razor.
It happens when I shave my legs too. Oh, so this wasn't even about shaving the carrot. This was about storing your razor.
Maybe it was both. Maybe we just gotta buy one, get one free.
I've had a problem recently with people stealing my sandwiches. I'm not gonna drop any names, but I got my eye on you, Chris.
Hey, I haven't taken it yet.
Oh no, not because of that. I always have my eye on you.
Oh, thank you.
The best way to make sure my sandwiches stay secure is to mark them as my territory. Now I know what you're thinking. Is spray paint edible? And to that I say, life is about taking risks, gentlemen. Gotta risk it to get the biscuit, or in this case, the PB&J.
Honestly, Chris, I was hoping for snow, but global warming got in the way.
Global warming's a myth.
When are we gonna get rid of global warming? I just want snow. Oh, it's never going away? Whatever, I'll just use my diaper intestines for snow.
Do you know what diaper foam is made out of?
I don't know.
Orbeez. It's the same technology behind Orbeez.
Dude, I remember you telling me that at the 100 mil video, and I just couldn't, it just wouldn't come to my mind.
Watch, after all that water absorbs it, that gelatin in there absorbs it. You're gonna see it, here it comes.
He's touching baby pee. Is this grown man building a snowman out of diaper intestines? Is it diaper juice or diaper intestines? Guys, comment down below.
School is stressful enough as is, without having to worry about all your stuff being all over the place. And you know, that one kid stealing it. You can use this life hack to organize your pens, your snacks, your highlighters, your erasers. I want snacks now. Can we get snacks?
Yeah, let's get some snacks.
Do you have roughly 1.5 to 2 hours to waste and, you know, really don't want to be productive? Well, this hack is for you. Just take some matches and then have a jump cut and boom.
2 hours later.
You've got a match, stick, house. And to be honest, I'd be impressed by this, but my brother made a video of him lighting hundreds of thousands of these matches on fire, so sorry, Mom. I can't live up to him. Being a weeb is hard. You think it's gonna be all fun and games, but from all the manga and light novel readings, you know, you can get a lot of paper cuts. But you still have to get some kind of vitamins, because let's face it, you won't go outside. So in order to keep your hands from getting juice in your cuts, just grab a pair of tongs and squeeze some of that juicy goodness out. Can't get juice in the cuts if there ain't no juice. Albert Einstein said that.
Did he though?
He did. On his deathbed. Now that our channel has made it on the trending page and I'm super famous, I'm on the go a lot. I need a snack that can go with me and just last all day. With the handy dandy Fruit Roller 5000, patent pending, my fruit by the foot can go wherever I go. That's it for the video. We're about to play rock, paper, scissors. Remember, whenever you click on a Mr. Peary Beast video, always watch to the end. Because at the end of every video, we play rock, paper, scissors. People that don't play rock, paper, scissors, their parents don't love them. So, get your thing in your hand. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I choose rock. Yeah, take that. Next one, I choose scissors. Oh, really? You chose rock? Wow, okay, it's tied. This one's for the dub. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Wow, that was super easy. Subscribe or you're a failure.